fire tape. Tinge it.
Oh, what? I love you too.
Come on, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed.
You're right.
Come on.
And so, he is the alpha male. People think alpha is always the biggest. I tell everybody to borrow a little Megan to her. Train her into it. It's all about the two. So, he's a little crazy.
I love watching him. He's just going.
Yeah, he's an Alaskan black, and at 4 years old, he was jet black. And if you notice, right around his lips, at 4 years old, it looked like somebody went to the house and got school chalk. They gave him white lipstick all the way around. So he looked pretty cartoony. All that silver and gray in there around his face is new. So it would get, man, just don't put your face in her face. Let her come to you. She will reach up, take pictures and kisses. She loves men. She says, if you do my fits, I'll be even happier. I'm a fit girl. Just reach right in between her arms there. So I know. You can do it from the front. There you go. Oh. Look at her face. Dude, that feels so good. Oh, dude, you got kisses for him, Chocha. She is 16 years old. She's a Montana Tundra. It was hysterical. He's getting some up close and personals. Huh. One day a lady was getting her pictures and she got the hazmat breath, the green fog. I thought I saw her eyelashes change. And I looked back to the viewfinder and come on, say hi. Went back through the viewfinder and what do I see next? She sucked her nostrils shut so she wouldn't have to smell the back of that.
Oh my god.
It was hysterical. There you go. You can talk to her. It's a short time.
Yeah.
I was like, oh! Yeah. But it was her. It wasn't me. Oh, yeah. No, they're pretty big. One girl was she's just a big old girl. We're glad we got her surgery done finally. It's a little better. It's not completely. They let go for too long, but we can't find any dentists that work on wolves. So it took too long, and now if I need to do that, looks.
You dirty! You can put her on my leg. I'll put the girl on my leg.
Hold your ground, sit up. Yeah, he's playing heel. She's not us. Okay, he was giving you a wolf one. He wasn't gonna bite. They just mouth with their whole mouth open. Looks like they're eating your face. Oh, you're getting major kisses there. Oh, dude. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go. Because you have the gel. It's the gel, right?
Yeah.
You got gel in there.
This way,
you might hurt him up. Where's her kissing? Blow his nose. Right at the end of his nose. Blow. Blow. Ah, got it. You okay? What a good boy. terrific. Stay up there. Awesome's back. On your knee. When you're going over the back of a wolf, you're dominating.
Oh, okay.
Like your dog in rib cage, they want to put those thunder vests on them, makes them feel good. These guys, it's domination, so. Okay. Here we go. Face. There we go. Oh. Up, please. Kiss. Up. I guess he's done there. Please, guys.
Hello, hi everybody, this is Midnightskywolf here. Sorry guys, I was in a bit of a tour. We are here at Wolf Mountain Sanctuary, third trip, and it's just been the awesomest thing ever. And these are the wolves that are here.
love said that. She says, hey, I'm right here. Give me some dog.
Give her some.
So, anyhow, wolves have a sense about their place in our society, and they have an awareness of their footprint in our universe. They do not overpopulate. They have three babies, a litter. Occasionally a fourth, if there's an abundance of food right now, which is would be we're coming into breeding season, they may have the fourth, only if there's an abundance of food. If there's not an abundance of food, they actually refuse to breed. They will keep that up for 2 years in a row. Stands up, he sits 2 shoulder to shoulder, head to head with anybody that sits 2. You're just 2-2. You can get up and go get him. There you go, right here. Got 2 of them. Oh, he says, I'm going to get first. So press him high and then go right to his head. Do you feel how deep that find his skin for me? Where is it? Can you see skin? You can't see skin. That's why I said those meteorologists might be a little off. Are you okay? He goes, that was a weird couple minutes. She goes, you have been here more than 35 minutes. I have not. Yes, you have. There's witnesses. No, I haven't. Yes, you have. His daughter walked by and goes, these guys change lives.